Here we are. To think we are so close. Beneath our very feet lie the endless paths built by Ard-Nua, the great Angwithan king. Well, to uncover that great king's tomb would be a dream. But it is one of his servants I am after. Gabranos, a powerful mage and a dedicated scholar, a keeper of lore, just as I mean to be. He was in possession of the Tanvi Orator, or whatever form of it preceded the one we know. I've seen it in ruins, alongside Gabranos' name. Scraps of the same symbols and verses we know in Rauatai. He must have held the word... If my sources are correct, Gabranos will have brought the text with him. It will probably be within a line. Let's be off!
Moeth Ixi Ana.
That's it.
Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere like this.
Brave Delphilocule.
All his spells and still couldn't handle a fight.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go!
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is...
Let's go!
All his spells and still couldn't handle a fight.
Let's go!
Margaret's fire casts light in dark places. Kill my spear to go down fast.
Nice and quiet.
Lava will be on seek! I'm not going anywhere like this.
Boeth Ixi Ana. Ana.
I'm not going anywhere like this.
Can't move now.
I'm not going anywhere like this.
Can't move now.
Watch out!
Lava,
let's go!
Stop!
lava will be-
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
It is good to see you here. I can feel a change in the air already.
We'll be right back. bit to slick your breeches, scholar lad.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. I said nothing.